Everybody listen up. We're going to form a line down the hall, and you'll be examined three at a time.
This is the admin area. This is the center of the ER universe. This is where you'll pick up your patient's charts, order labs, spend the bulk of your life in the next 3 months.
Nursing orders go there. Clerk orders go here. These are two of our clerks, Jerry and Frank. Please don't feed them.
Watch it, big spin out, baby!
I work with eight amazing actors every week, and we all love them. 35, 40 million Americans love them too, and I'm very proud of all of them. They're all here tonight.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face.
The last few scenes.
You've got a cut.
It's really strange to talk about.
So, you guys want to play doctor?
How many lives do you think he saved?
One a shift on average, I guess. 5 shifts a week for 10 years. 2,000 or 3,000 people.
Forget Superman, I'll take more green.
Ta-da! New crash cart.
We've missed you around here.
I've missed it too.
Some patients get to you more than others. I know. But when you do everything that you can, sometimes even more than you thought you could, you gotta walk away knowing you fought the good fight. You fought the good fight, Lucy.
So many people I love, I've been trying to live for them, you know, keep their memories alive. But I've had my time. No regrets.
You.
I'm gonna miss you too.
Do you think this happens to the guys when one of them leaves?
Carter bawled like a baby when he left.
Just know that I'll always be with you. I want you to find somebody, get married. Of course, you won't be as fine as me, but I guess you'll just have to live with that. Hello.
Glad it's you.
Hate to lose you in the ER.
I heard Jeannie Belay was in the house! Find out a way
to make it back someday. Archie Morris all grown up?
No way. To guide you through the darkest of your days. If a great wave shall fall, and fall.
Back in sinus.
Life and love might still go on in your heart, in your mind. I'll stay with you